Welcome to Studio Biology. In this video, we are going to discuss the sound producing organ in frog. Sound producing organ in frog is laryngotracheal chamber, which is thin walled, and it possesses a pair of elastic bands, that is vocal cords, which can be stretched or relaxed by the laryngeal muscles attached to the chamber. So this is the laryngotracheal chamber of the frog, and it is open to show the vocal cords. Here are the vocal cords. These are the vocal cords. This is the arytenoid cartilage, and this is the cavity of laryngotracheal chamber. This is the cavity. This is bronchus leading to the lungs. Now, what is the mechanism of sound production? Before starting the mechanism, one term is rima glottis, that is space between the two vocal cords. So here will be the rima glottis. Now, the mechanism of sound production: air is forced out of the lungs, and when air passes through the rima glottis, the inner edges of the vocal cords get vibrated. This vibration produces a characteristic sound, which is known as croaking sound. Now, what is the role of vocal sac in production of sound? Vocal sac are found in male frog only. These are pouches of skin on the throat that open in the buccopharyngeal cavity and act as resonators. These are the vocal sac. Vocal cord is different and vocal sac is different. Vocal cords are basically meant for producing the sound, but the vocal sac increases the loudness of sound. Here we can observe that opening of vocal sac is there in the floor of buccal cavity. So when air is expelled out of the lungs, vocal sacs are inflated with air to raise the pitch of sound in male frog. Both male and female frog can croak because both have vocal cords, but male frog can croak louder than female because of the presence of vocal sacs. So this is about the sound producing organ of frog. Thanks for watching this video.